Upper West.
Yes.
I go carry me gadget.
Not the right
West. Walk away, you got money on your back. That area the fear for table.
No.
Ghana to come. Brother, you can never walk. Say you can a constitution. I believe before our division of the land. All about 80% of the land or the citizens living in the region, they should take part. They are not going to do it.
That's right.
And this is our first demonstration. And it will not end here. Now, you were here, but me, I'm going to go there. We will go there. We will go there. We are ever ready to fight.
My friend, we are not joking here. We are not joking here. So please.
So am I joking?
We are not joking here.
Joking.
Please. We are not joking here. Okay?
Is he representing the regional minister?
Yeah, I'm the one. Yeah,
that's it.
I beg you, position yourself for me very well so that I can get what I'm saying.
Mama Yakaba, Yella Koji, La Balana,
On behalf of the concerned citizens of Gonta region, dear sir, petition against the demarcation of newly created Oti region. We humbly forward herewith the above quoted open letter dated same day addressed to the President of Ghana, which speaks for itself for perusal and action to stop the demarcation of Oti region. We wish to state that this letter in its spirit and letter also represents our petition and candid opinion to stop the creation of the newly Oti region. Further to that, there is a fervent preparation in the UN organization towards the separation and self-rule of Western Togoland. Demarcate a different country which land does not belong to you.
That is our name.
No way. Our name is Western Togoland.
Yes. That is our
Western
name.
Western Togoland is a separate country on its own.
Yes.
Amen.
That is our
Joboy.
Name.
Joboy.
Yes.
However, none of the previous and current government had ever come out with a clear idea or agenda to talk or discuss the issue of the 50 years plebiscite or any other relevant issue as a sign of good Ghana government honesty,
goodwill,
and good neighborhood.
That's right.
Yes.
But what do we see? Deadly reprisal to kill and to aim an issue of death threats. This shows that the attitude toward Western Togoland was born out of fraud, deceit, and brutal force.
That's right. Sure. Yes, because they are cowards.
Yes, yes.
Citizens and annex of a separate country which does not belong to the Gold Coast legally.
Yes.
This is a clear violation of the fundamental human rights of the citizens of Western Togoland.
Yes.
We wish to assure you that after the declaration of UN and its other organizations, we shall demarcate our own region at the right time. Honorable Chairman, Honorable Minister, this is our humble petition to stop the splitting of voter region. Thank you.
Thank you.